guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute since I did any type of clothing video, and I have this little package here from Fashion Nova. I literally haven't ordered from them in like a year. Well, maybe a little less, but I was debating if I wanted to do a haul because it's not that much, but I decided I would go ahead and do it. So here we are, and this is going to be some things that are like kind of like staple pieces for spring. We have some denim. Yeah, so let's get started. So one thing I've always loved about Fashion Nova since I first ordered back in like 2016 was their jeans. I actually really F with their jeans. So I did get two pairs of like kind of distressed jeans, and I think this one is like wide leg. I literally only have six things here, but whatever. Okay guys, so I'm a mess right now. We're gonna start with the Go Bestie ripped straight leg jeans, and I'm gonna pair them with this little bustier. It's called Adore Me faux leather bustier. This color, it's giving. What do they call it? It says brown on here. That's giving me like burnt orange. All right guys, I'm about to freaking flip out because I love this outfit so much. Oh my gosh, this literally fits. This fits amazing. The top, these jeans are a size 7. They looked really big when I took them out of the bag, but they fit perfect, and they're so freaking hot and amazing. Admire Me faux leather bustier. This is only a medium, but it's like, it's usually some, I recently lost a little bit of weight, so I was getting larges, but this is a medium and I have literally plenty of room. This whole outfit I freaking love. All right guys, next. So I've been really wanting a nice pair of like faux leather pants, not just like the leggings. So I grabbed this nice brown pair. It's called Grab the Check leather pants. These are a large, and I'm just going to swap my pants out. Hey, these are a lot thinner than I expected, but I'm gonna go ahead and try on Envious Much faux suede heeled boot. Okay, so the pants, thinner than I expected, but they're still cute. And the boots also, they're just like a little bit, I don't know, they look really nice, it's like a tiny bit flimsy. But, you know, I could definitely rock it. Okay, we have three more things. Another size 7 distressed jeans, however these are called Killing 'Em Kindly high-rise jeans. Alright guys, we're switching it up. I actually forgot I got this dress. This is a super sexy kind of lace-up dress. It's called Back It Up Lace-Up Mini Dress in brown. It's a medium. Let's see how it fits. Okay, this thing is super tight. Like, the arms are so tight on me. I'm not sure if I should have got a medium. Maybe I should have went to large. But check it out. Very sexy hot. Very easy to have a nip slip, so need some pasties or something, but I don't hate it. I just need the right, I just need a reason. Okay guys, the last thing we're going to do is Hooked on Her corset bodysuit. Okay, these jeans are split hem, which I don't mind at all. High waist. Super cute. The bodysuit is like faux leather up here, then mesh. Again, just a really cute outfit. I think I honestly picked some really good pieces. Hey guys, thank you for watching this haul. Even though it wasn't much, it was still fun and everything was like super cute for the most part. Some, like, I noticed some of the Fashion Nova clothes will have the Fashion Nova tag. Others are like from a different distributor or whatever. And the quality, I do feel like the quality kind of varies with the different pieces. But, you know, I'm going to be wearing everything I got today and looking super cute. So let me know if you guys like this video, if you want more like it, if you have a suggestion for a brand for me to do a haul for. And I will see you guys next time. Bye. I see, girl, you are trying to be my wifey. I'ma eat that pussy like it's ice cream. Bet you ain't met a like me.